Hey there, Adam Connors here from NetworkWise. Lately, I've been fielding a lot of conversations with people that have been frustrated with their investments and their returns and their portfolio managers. When in fact, the most important asset class is something that we control, and that's our networks. You know what they say, your network is your net worth. Well, it's true. I don't know why most people don't, they know it, yet they don't do much to build and nurture those relationships. So I would encourage you, whether you've done this or not, to start. You know what they say, the best time to start was 20 years ago, the second best time is today. Your relationships is the highest performing asset class that will pay you the biggest dividends throughout the course of your life. You can take that to the bank. So turn this video off, and when you're done, I want you to reach out to some of the people that are in your networks, tell them you said hi, see what they're doing, and just have a conversation. Thanks for listening. Make it a great day. And remember to always network wise.